This is the oldest trick in the book, and still there are people that are not doing it. So in order to keep your cutting board from sliding around your work surface, all you have to do is, you don't have to buy another cutting board with those fancy schmancy suction cups, no. Just put a wet paper towel or towel underneath your cutting board. There you go. 1, 2, 3, slip resistance.